Then what I'm going to show you now, that's a new product named Snare. Mm-hmm. And the idea of the Snare is how could you visualize the music and see the music in a different way. Mm-hmm. Then here you have a spiral. That's why we call it a snare.
Yeah.
And then each circle is an octave. Okay. Then you have all the half tone coming all around. That means between two half tone, you have a quarter tone, 8 and 16, up to 16. That means that if I'm singing,
I can have a visualization. I have to check that. I can have a full visualization of my voice. Okay. Let's put some music in it.
So do you have to load the sound in it or read from microphones as well?
Yeah, it's working with microphone and you can play music with it, like if you can have a visualization. And the interest of it is you have three modes of visualization, and that's a snail view. And after that you have a view by a spectrogram. Okay. And this is a tuner function. And the idea of a tuner, it's when you have, you know, when one of these forms is perfectly in the middle, and this doesn't turn, it's absolutely in tune.
Right.
Then let's take a file like this. This is the format we choose. And when you are then I'm going to freeze. There's no limit in the amount. So that's a freeze, and you know we play a D, okay, then you have the form of the D there. Then you have the D, okay, then we are between these two blue lines, you have it's a real sound is there. All this is noise.
Ah, you gotcha.
The noise around the sound.
Yeah.
And the red is perfectly the frequency. And when your object is perfectly in the middle of the line of the D, and if this form doesn't move, you are precise of 0.2 hertz.
Gotcha.
It's the same quality. It's maybe better than what we call the Peterson, you know, tuner. That's one of the best tuners
right
on the market. Except that this one is $49.
Yeah, nice, nice.
And after that, you have different visualization. Then you can have, you know, this concurrency index for the visualization. But you can have the face tuner. Then the face tuner is... come on. Then you can see how the phase is turning the sound.
That's pretty cool, man.
You see? You can freeze it. And you see, you know, you can see how the phase, and more you are dark, more you are out of phase, more you are, you know, on the white color, more you are in phase.
In phase, gotcha.
And like this, you have a real value and a real visualization. And one of the applications is all the musician. Now we make a version on iPhone.
You got this same application on the iPhone?
Same thing on iPhone. Then you have the same thing now on iPhone.
And how much is that?
$1.
$1.
Yeah.
And it has all the same modules?
We just have two views.
Gotcha.
Tuner, because for us...
That's awesome, though.
On this kind of instrument, telephone, the best thing is to have is a tuner.
Tuner, yeah,
and
definitely.
A visualization of the ambient noise.
Yeah.
Or, you know.
That's awesome, though.
And what is interesting, let's say that if you are playing, you know, this piano stuff... Okay, now I'm going to play. Then here I see the main things and the harmonic, etc., etc.
Yes.
Now if I'm playing a chord. Boom. And now I play a chord, then I can see that I play the C, the E, and the G.
Right.
That means for all the musicians doesn't know which chord is on the
snare. Definitely, yeah, I like
just
that.
Just put the snare and he's just discovered the right note at the right time.
Awesome.
Mac PC, VST Audio Unit, iX plugin.
Yeah. So $49 for the full package, and $1 for the mobile app.
For the iPhone. And we are going to normally release an iPad version at $499.
Yeah.
With all the function of the Snell at the moment.
Awesome. Cool stuff, cool, man. And where? What's the website that they can go to check this out?
I mean, for the Mac and PC version, we are distributed by Plugivory.
Plugivory, okay. Okay.
If you go and you write, if you go on Google and you type, you know, EarCam Lab, mm-hmm. then you can go directly to the EarCam Lab website.
Okay.
And for the iPhone, it's on Apple Store.
Cool.
We cannot escape from that.
Yeah. Cool.
We are slave to Apple.
Oh, yeah. Awesome. Thanks, man. I appreciate it.